My wife and I always stayed in really good shape, but I've always had high cholesterol. That morning, my wife was over on the coast, working out of town. I came downstairs to take my dogs for a walk, when all of a sudden it hit me. Right in the center of my chest, it started cramping up. Yeah, I recognized it right off. I knew this is a heart attack. My dogs got really upset because I was going down and I was fading fast. Somehow I managed to call 911 and give them the info. Then I laid down and figured, this is it. I just thought I was going to the other side. I was out when the firemen got there, and the dog started licking me all over and whining, and it brought me almost totally back. When the ambulance got here, the paramedic asked me which hospital I wanted to go to, and I said, definitely Asante. They've got all the expertise. Pretty soon, they rolled me out of the ambulance at Asante Rogue Regional Medical Center. And everybody was lined up. The whole team was smiling, saying, we got you, man. You're going to be okay, Larry.
Take great care of you.
That was the moment. I went from feeling really tense to just relaxed. I was in good hands. 3 months later, they keep in touch with me. They got me on a program, and they become like friends. They're top-notch.